us because it's the beginning of the season. We got a lot of things to work on, but the kids stuck together tonight, so really good character. And we played a pretty good team, Pembroke. They lost a lot last year, but they're still a good team. And I thought we stuck together as a team to, you know, grind it out. It helps us a lot because we played a really good team, Greece Odyssey, so we knew, you know, we wanted to get that real first test. And I thought having to play that game and handling that pressure, we didn't do very well in the first half, but in the second half, we did really well against Greece Odyssey. So I think having that kind of pressure up on you to handle that type of defense, I thought we did a pretty good job. I think that helped us a lot.
It's really exciting. Their six man is always really tough to play with. I thought we handled that noise really well. I got over it. So.
Oh, we just listened to coach, and we had to do what he tells us to do. Calm down, control the game, and you know, they're a tough team. They play good defense. They stick to their gap. So we had to get around that somehow, and we ended up doing it.